on Orange Samurai the on Twitch.
Yeah. It's Orange Samurai.
Orange Samurai.
Look at him. He's like, what?
Playing the Vegapunk Starvinel matchup is so funny. Every time Vegapunk kills me, I'm like, thank God.
Yeah.
Nice job, you're just helping. Heal more, homie.
Thank you.
I can add to the jack.
How much did you have?
11? You get 11 points. It's an 11 call.
This?
I have a quick here. I was coaching a buddy because he wanted to see the Heavenly Fire Gastino build, which is you have almost six extra sources.
Can we get the start? Or
not yet.
It's just all about the setup, making it extremely annoying for the community. Because Ryo triggers off of most of the so like, Heavenly Fire is a Heavenly Fire.
That's actually insane.
Like, if you get second into the Bonnie matchup, they turn one Bonnie. Alright, I have two on, I'll tap one, Bonnie goes to your right, you can draw.
Really same exact thing. I should have had some Megapunk sleeves.
And then it also hits their part of
I got regular
sleeves.
I had these ones.
That's
I was getting custom sleeves. They haven't come yet. So really.
It just takes a three cost.
See, he's going to be one of the main leaders I build. Marco. And then I have my Zoro.
And then the trigger is having
I'm maybe making him. Next, I'm probably going to make Chopper.
It's not the best in the
see, I'm doing the animal
so it's like if it's the bottom white, you'll never get Zoro.
Pretty much like my turn two, you have like five bodies.
Yeah, no,
and then you're just swinging with his leader effect. Like, I mean, they're like five,
yeah,
six, and, like little big bodies.
Like,
not no tiny bodies.
It's
gonna be insane. I've seen people do it on the app. Because like, they play like a buggy, play one Dawn, play three, play a certain chopper that lets you pick a top two for one, play that card, and then you can play the one from the deck.
I'm still at
another one,
and now I have
you play another one, you get like four big bodies with
certain.
It's gonna be crazy.
I love it. Because you're forcing them to swing into you to give you card advantage too.
Yeah.
Because they have to move the life counter.
Hi, Pirates. I didn't write anything down, so I'm going to fumble a couple times, but thank you all for coming out today. This is our first One Piece regional that we are hosting at this location. I believe it's the first that our company has run at all. 30 minutes is not ideal, but it was very smooth. Everyone was super nice getting checked in. Thank you so much for your help. My name's Danny. I'm the manager of this location. We're going to have Brent helping out with tournament stuff today, as well as Brian Valdez, and our two judges are Mark and Daniel. I'm going to hand them over the mic. I just wanted to say yo-ho, because I don't think they will.
Hello, thank you everyone for coming out today. Definitely appreciate it. We have full 64 players, so we're going to be playing six rounds of Swiss or until there's one undefeated. We have 30 minutes each round with standard overtime procedures. You guys have any questions?
No.
All right, then you may begin.
Let's get this one.
Those 5 minutes mean a lot to me as a no player.
Yep. Sorry.
First one.
Same.
I thought you only had two out. Because I had the, and then I saw him and I was like, oh, fuck. Oops.
Side. It's okay, man. It's okay. Appreciate you.
If it moved, it was probably moving.
No, I just got this Allen wrench, and it's been giving me issues recently.
Yeah, two of the slots.
Yeah.
My bad.
Seppi in the app?
Yeah.
Did you already submit your email for the deck?
No, I was just about to go ask.
Thank you.
Alexander Marone to the tournament center. Alexander Marone.
One of these players, that's 5 minutes left in the round.
6 5.
Thank you. I'm like, what the heck? I'm like, it's like a couple of hats. Yes.
Man, like, I want to tell you to play out the round, but five rounds starting at one, like, I cannot say with confidence that I wouldn't be.
No, I'm definitely going to make sure I have to win out. I have to win out.
It's insane to me that we're playing for 92 hours.
Had a grand total of walking around. It's a lot better than that. It's like
first or second. That's like pretty decent.
And
somebody's a guy. The second is just like you get to find a ball. Shadow's next point. So only first or second really gets taken out.
You guys are aware of the time, right?
What turn is this?
I think it was the last turn.
Last turn?
So much when he's done with this turn,
I know there's a party. The second gets a penny card.
Yeah. No, I have to get a picture.